In this video, we will discuss concept of like comparison operator. Like comparison operator is used in SQL for pattern matching. Like, all of those names started with the S, that containing A, ended with A, second character is X, or anything else. So for that one, to perform the like operators, we are having the wild called search or the valid search string value. For this one, we are using the two different type of the characters. First one, we are using the percent that denotes 0, 1 or many characters, any number of characters. Percent symbol is used to represent the any number of the characters. And second one, we can use it over here underscore. That can be used to represent just one character. Let me see that for the pattern matching, we can use the like comparison operator. How we can use it? Let's see. Let me say display first names, last names, and hire date of all of those employees from employees whose first name started with S, where first name like, and this is started with S, so initial character must be S. After that one, any number of character can be there. We may have 0, 1 or many. So for that one, we have to use the person symbol and enclose it in the single quotation marks. Press enter. The names started with first name started with S will be displayed over here. If we want to display all of those names, all of those first name, last name, hire date from employee table whose first name ended with A, or we can use it select first name, last name, hire date from employee where first name like, we see that ended with A. Last character is A. Before that one, n number of characters. So before A, we have to use the person symbol and then use it over here and close it in the single quotation marks. Semicolon, press. So all of those first names whose name is ended with A. Display all of those first name, last name, hire date of employees whose name containing A. So for that one, or we can write same again, select first name, last name, hire date from employee where first name like, that contain A, that may be at the start, that may be at the middle, or that may be at the end. So we are using the person symbol before A, in number of characters can be there, 0, 1 or many, and after A we may have any number, but that must contain, that string first name must contain the A character. So we are having the 66, everywhere we are having the A character is there. Let me say display all of those names who contain at least 2A. So for 2A, we see that initial character can be anyone, first character can be anyone, after that one we may have the A, after that one in number of the characters that can be 0, 1 or many, then again A. So we must have the 2A, and after this one A, we may have any number of the character can be there. So we are having 13 different rows where we are having the 2A are available. Here we are having first one A and then next one A, A and A. All of, okay, now this one is related to the any number of the characters. We are using the percent symbol. If we want to apply the same for any other column, like we are having the job ID, select first names, last name, hire date and job ID from employees where we see display all of those employees whose job ID, who are working as a manager. So it's mean that we are having the job ID, where job ID, like we are having the different type of the managers are there, ST manager, SA manager. So for that one we are using the just like comparison operator and ended with a main manager. So before that one in number of characters, so MAN before we are using the percent symbols. Execute it. We are having these employee, we are having PU manager, ST manager and SA manager, MK managers. So ended with MAN. All of those employees who ended with MAN, or simply we say that all of those employees who are working as a manager. Same we can apply for the all of those employees who are working for as a clerk. That can be ST clerk, SU clerk, PU clerk or any other type of the clerk. Fine. Same. Similarly, we want to display all of those employees who were hired in 2004. How we can do it? Year ended with the, our hire date ended with the 2004. We are hired it like, and we see that ended with 04. So we are having the before that one in number of character can be there. So we previously did same thing for the between and end operator in the last video. Now here we can use the like comparison operator. Using like comparison operator, we can display the first name, last name, hire date, job ID of all of those employees whose hire date is in the year 2004. So here all of those employees who were hired in any month of 2004, that is July, June, October, November or any others. Okay, now next one we are having another, that is search condition. For that one we can use the underscore. Underscore is used for the single characters. We say display all of those employees whose first name contain A as a second character, where first name like first character can be anyone. So for that one, for single character we are using the underscore, and second character must be A. After that one n number of character can be there. So here second character is A. After that one n number of character, first character can be anyone, that V, D, V, N, X, K, L, any character can be there. Second character must be A. After that one n number of the characters. If we see that display all of those employees whose first, second last name or third last names, third last character is A. So how we can display it? Same we can apply from employee, where first names like we see that third last character is A. A after that one we may have the two characters 1 and 2, and before this one A we may have n number of characters can be there. We are having all of those employee first name whose third last character is A. Same we can use it over here, all of those employees whose second character and fourth character is A. Their first name like first character can be anyone, second character is A, third character can be anyone, fourth character is A. After that one n number of character can be there. So here second is A, fourth is A, after that one n number of 1, 2 or any many character can be there. It's about like comparison operator that is used for the pattern matching, where we are using the two different string. First one we are using the percent symbol, second one we are using the underscores. Percent symbol is used to represent, denote n number of characters, 0, 1 or many. Underscore is used to represent the one and only one character. Thanks for watching the video.